Thank you for coming, everyone. Kentucky High School Athletic Association requires officials to reinforce formation rules for athletes and coaches. We will not tolerate negative statements or actions between opposing players, especially trash talking, taunting, or baiting of opponents. If such comments are heard or actions, the penalty will be assessed immediately. We have been instructed not to issue warnings, lest today's conduct reflect mutual respect among opponents. Let's first introduce the Beechwood High School. Starting 11, Mark Tucker. As sophomore, with number 2, Johnny Gager. A junior, with number 4, Eli Muck. A senior, with number 6, Reed Bell. A junior, with number 8, Isaac Funk. A senior, with number 10, Joey Gager. A senior, with number 12, Isaac Kardowski. A senior, with number 14, Brennan Trejo. A senior with number 16, Gavin Warren. A senior with number 17, Holden Draper. A sophomore with number 27, Ryland Bell. A junior with double 0, Wyatt Gretchen. The head coach for Beechwood is Zach Young. Assistant coaches Grab Gravel and John Kevin. Now, let's give it up for your Lafayette General. A junior with number 4, Michael Matsaki. A senior with number 6, Didi Nidoreyanga. A senior with number 7, Meshaki Shendela. A junior with number 9, Maxi Zeta. A junior with number 12, Xavier Chanel. A senior with number 15, Abdullah Barani. A senior with number 18, Mukani Lundo. A senior with number 19, David Rodriguez. A senior with number 21, Mustafa Khan. A junior with number 33, Justin Oladeji. And a junior with number 0, Aiden Stark. The head coach for the Generals is Chris Green. Assistant coaches Adam Witt, Alex Moody, Brian Rainey, Vicky Paiva, Daniel Medina, and Madison Feldman. Please, if you're able, stand up and look to the side of the road where the flag is. We're going to play the national anthem before the game. And we're ready to go. Referees are coming out. Both teams getting final instructions from their coaches, and we're just about here. We're seeing 40 minutes this first half. Beechwood taking on Lafayette here in Ishmael Stadium, home of your Lafayette Heroes. Again, thank you to the referees. We're trying to referee this game. Thank you.
think it might be head space.
If we're ready, not forget what we take first of this first half. And we are ready for soccer game. It's Miles Stadium home, ball to you, Lafayette General.
Take it off!
Go, Jackie, out!
Throwing Lafayette. Throwing to Beechwood now. Corner kick for Lafayette. Number 9, Maxi Jacobs taking the corner for the Generals. Handball, they are in box, number 7. Machaki Chandela hit it with the hand. It's going to be a kick for Beechwood.
Joey, we get it to their side. Let's see if we can have our back line at least at the 30 to 40. Let's try to maintain this.
Shot by Beechwood, they are collected by the keeper of the end.
Walk that jump. Follow the play, drinking for Lafayette. That one. For Beechwood number 11, that is Kyle Denham. For number 5, Nathan Graham. Number 2, Johnny Jaeger. Number 19, Gavin Ginter. For Lafayette, number 10 comes in, Cody Chan. And number 2 also comes in, Robali Hayu. Corner kick for Lafayette. That ball was left side by Beechwood. Robali Hailu with the corner kick for the general. Robel there.
Fine.
Hey, we get in!
Substitution coming in for Lafayette, number 16, Sean Hayes. Throwing general. Throwing Beechwood. Substitution coming in for Beechwood.
Hey, Ben, you okay?
Number 3, Bennett Cahill comes in. And number 17 comes in for Lafayette. That is Nolan Cheshire. Throwing Beechwood. Midway through this first half, obviously, 1-0. Throwing Beechwood. Throwing Lafayette.
Justin.
Substitution for Lafayette, number 9, Maxi Jacob comes in. Goalkick for Beechwood. Substitution coming in for Beechwood. Number 8 comes in, Isaac Popham. And number 25 for Lafayette, David. Throw in up again. Number 6 also comes in for Beechwood. That is Green Bell. Number 12 for Beechwood as well comes in. Isaac Cardo. Foul on the play. It's going to be a free kick for Beechwood.
Touch, guys. On the touch.
Good pop.
Good pop. Good pop.
throwing Lafayette. 10 minutes to play. 10 minutes to play. This is their time.
Yeah,
we have substitutions. One for Lafayette, one for Beechwood. Number 15 for Lafayette comes in. That is Abdullah Barani. And number 4 comes in for Beechwood, Eli Musk. Substitution is coming in for Beechwood as well as for Lafayette. For Beechwood, number 16 comes in, that is Gavin Warren. Number 11 comes in, Kyle Denham. And number 17 also comes in, Holden Draper. For Lafayette, number 23, Jonah Seaman. Goal kick for Beechwood. Shot there for Beechwood, but now it's going to be a goal kick for Lafayette.
Hey, Bennett, keep it up, buddy.
Substitutions coming in for Lafayette. Number 16, number 11, and number 17. Number 16 comes in. Number 21 comes in for Lafayette. Keenan, number 10, with a shot there for the general. Substitution coming in for Beechwood. Number 26 comes in. That is Aiden Grumble. Go pick for Lafayette. Was Kyle Denham, number 11, for Beechwood.
Get on him.
Line five.
Get wider. Wider, guy. Hey, see Aiden. Aiden, back.
Back, back.
Great job, Jay! No, behind. And then you got it. Yes, no, just one point. Yeah, one point. Have it! We're going to have a corner kick shot there by Beechwood. Corner kick. Number 8 comes in for Beechwood, Isaac Popham. Here's the corner for Beechwood. Foul on the play, free kick for Beechwood. Time is on. That's a whistle by the center referee. Oh, 1 minute left of this first half. 1 minute, 1-1 is the score.
Turbo, Kai, Pitchfork Central.
Hey, Goshi, Hey, Wyatt,
hey,
Wyatt, make a corner.
step to that.
Oh, he's through. He's through. Hey.
There we go.
Oh, come on.
Throw in Beechwood. And that is the end of the first half. Lafayette won. Beechwood won. A reminder, everyone, that we can put 10 minutes on the clock there for halftime. And also another reminder, we'll have the concession stand open in case you want something to drink or eat before the beginning of the second half. The beginning of the second half, this will be the time to do it. Again, 1-1 is the score. Lafayette and Beechwood. This is the tight one, so we'll have to wait for the second half to see who wants to take that one. Thank you again to the referee. I've done a great job. Good ball.
I was like, I don't know, it's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the cells and the bus rides. Yeah. Actually, I had a breakdown. Doc's telling me I'm knocking too loud. I had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on over my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I have to move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. Air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it. All this cold world out there, kids. Grab your call. Spend a minute, I know. Now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the call. Pretty soon I admit it, I'm a classic one. Only pretty giving to me, but I can't get down. Talking down to me, I'm gonna have to crack your nose. For cracking jokes, I'm looking for the map to hope. They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying there. Ruby, go. Doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate. You know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an eagle surprise. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that, must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. Pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Same with me, this will only take a moment, okay? Think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder you. Faith. I'm gonna develop and take a look at the benefits. Nothing no matter what, I can never be delicate. My life is relevant, that's the tension you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependent, but can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on the project you're tending with. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. With proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I'm celebrating. It's that time again. Way to grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelt back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a hold right now that I can't predict. Tell me, tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound better.
They say money come put diamonds in my teeth. I be Louis down with Jordans on my feet. On my feet. Messed up in your yard like you can see. Better play your cards right than I ever reach. But it's turn over here, I put you underneath. Yeah, I rip it five, but I put you. No motion. We
And we're just about ready here for play. Referee comes coming up, come out. We ask everyone who's playing in the field there to clear the field for both teams to come in. Both teams getting final instructions from their coaches. We're still here with another 40 minutes of this second half. 1-1 is the score. Lafayette taking on Beechwood. Again, thank you to all the three referees who have graciously accepted to referee this game.
Let's go. Take the field.
Beechwood will be kicking off this second half. We are ready from the booth. Whenever the referee whistle will begin, here we go. Time to play soccer. That was shot by taken by number 17 of Beechwood.
Hey,
hold the draper with the shot there for Beechwood.
Don't
check.
Hey, Johnny. Cut line.
Throwing Beechwood. Shot taken by number 5, Nathan Graham. Not taken there by Beechwood, number 14. Raven Trejo. Well done by the keeper of Bobby Edge to get that one. Jennifer pick up. Number 5 with it. Kick there. Nathan Graham the shot. Substitution coming in for Beechwood. Number 11 comes in for Beechwood. Kai Denham. Shot right there, well done by number 14 shot there for Beechwood. That is Brandon Trejo. Well done by Jasper Pickup. Get that one. Throw in, not yet.
And the field. Good run.
Throw in. Lafayette. Corner kick for Lafayette.
Wyatt, get him set up. Hey, get a man on him, guys.
David Rodriguez, number 19, taking this corner kick for the Generals.
Hey, try out stick for nine.
Hey, where are you going?
Not here by Lafayette, by the keeper of Beechwood, get that one. Don't hear all the wires, ready to get that one.
Good work, Wyatt!
Start, touch up with number six, Dee 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 Dee. Go kick for Beechwood. Substitution coming in for Beechwood. Two of them. Number six comes in. Reed Bell. Number 28 also comes in. Trevor Keller. Throwing Beechwood. Substitution coming in for Beechwood. Number 17 comes in. Holden Draper. Number 19, Gavin Gitzer. Throwing Beechwood.
Got it!
Throwing Beechwood. Substitution comes in for Beechwood. Number 17 comes in. Holden Drayful. Number 19 also comes in. Gavin Gindert. And number 25 also comes in. That is 26 Aiden Grubble. Throwing, corner kick for Beechwood here. Substitution coming in for Beechwood. Number 13 comes in. That is Louis Drossler. Beechwood on the far side.
Bye, 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 bye.
Number 11 comes in for Beechwood. Number 3 also comes in. And number 8 also comes in for Beechwood. We're going to have a hydration break here with 20-25 left of the second half. Number 8 for Beechwood is Isaac Hoban.
We don't have. Will you move?
Referee's not whistle indicated that he wants to keep both teams now on the field. There's a hydration break. Beechwood throwing. Corner kick this time for Lovely. Number 14, Kieran Dick.
Aiden!
Maxi Jacob, number 9. It appeared it was going to be Kieran, but it's now Maxi Jacob taking it. Yeah. Throw in for Beechwood. We don't want a Beechwood player. Number 20 something for Beechwood. Number 27, correction, Ryan Bell. Substitution coming in for Lafayette, number 33 comes in, Justin Oladeji, and number 7 also comes in, Meshaki Shandela.
Johnny!
Throw in, up again. Substitution coming in for Lafayette, number two, Robayo Hadu. Robayo, correction, Robayo Hadu. And number six also comes in, Reed Bell.
Hey, get ready for the party.
up ahead. Number 9 comes in for love again. That is Max Jacob.
Hey, Rylan, tell Joey to overcompensate Pension a little bit this way.
Watch out, Keith!
Throwing Beechwood. Goal kick for Beechwood. Substitutions coming in for Beechwood. Beechwood at 12 Lafayette. Beechwood, number 16 coming in. Gavin Warren. And number 17 also comes in. Holden Draper. And number 14 also comes in. Brandon Trejo. For Lafayette, number 15 comes in. Abdullah Baran. Five minutes left in this game. 1-1 is the score. Lafayette 1, Beechwood 1.
Yes.
Throwing Beechwood. Goal kick now for Lafayette.
Go in the middle.
Hey, good work. Good work. Take the space. Take the space.
Hey, no, Herbo, Herbo, no! Herbo, Herbo!
Throw in Beechwood.
Hey, Riley. Let's finish strong, right?
Throw it down for Lafayette. Yeah. So 10 minutes of play. 10 minutes of play.
Herbo, help back there on 15. Hey, third.
Follow the ball.
Wyatt. Yes, and over here, he went out. Number 9, Max Jacob. He went out. Not touched by the keeper. It's going to be a goal kick for Beechwood.
Thank you.